Hi, I'm Susie from Just Crumbs, and I'm a Proudest Made Simple ambassador. And I'm here today to talk to you about potatoes. Today we're going to talk about how to reduce food waste in the kitchen, as well as a few simple tips using potatoes and a really great recipe using potato skins to make a really delicious treat.
When you need to peel potatoes for a recipe, don't waste the skins. You can make delicious chips instead of composting them. While you're peeling, look for bruised or green areas and compost any blemish spots. Put the skins in a water bath to keep them from discoloring while you work. When you're done peeling, give them an extra rinse to remove any debris and drain them. Next, lay them flat on your baking sheet. Pat them dry with a paper towel or a clean tea towel. I like to use a combination of melted butter for flavor and a bit of olive oil to make them crispier. Drizzle the mixture over the skins evenly and use your hands to work it in. Then season them well. Don't be afraid of the salt. In culinary school, we're taught how important it is to enhance the flavor of food. So begin with salt and pepper as the main spices, and then add what you like. I've used oregano and paprika. Space the chips out evenly to bake. If your pan isn't large enough and some are overlapping, be sure to watch them while they cook and toss them after 10 minutes to ensure that they crisp up. If you have a lot, use more than one pan. There really should only be one layer. Then enjoy. Serve with ketchup or your favorite condiment.
So imagine we made this great snack using the peels of potatoes that would generally have gone in the garbage. It's a wonderful snack. If you'd like more information, please visit the Proudest Made Simple website for more tips on potatoes, how to use them, different varieties. So please like, comment, and subscribe for more Proudest Made Simple. See ya. Yummy. The recipe using potato skins.
Great. Yeah. Perfect,
except for identical. Sorry.
Smiley.
No, okay, sorry.
Other than that, it was perfect.
Like, comment, and subscribe.